present or who present there. First, respected class teacher and all the my dear friends, first, today I deliver a speech on subject SST. My topic is Earth surface. Earth surface is very important in which the organism is lie is Earth surface. In Earth surface there are so many materials are found. Humus are also found. Humus is very important in growing crops. In humus is found by the decomposing of animals, leaves and many trees. It is found. We called also fossil fuel. Fossil fuel is also reduce many substances like petrol, diesel and kerosene oil. It is all are made from humus. The petrol are made humus by taking in factories and it is purified and it make raw material of petrol. Now this turn to it goes next process. In next process it is combustion and it make up good quality petrol. Now I describe about materials in found. There are iron ore, silver ore and gold ore also present in this surface of the earth. This is all our main materials of the earth surface. Without these materials we cannot alive. In earth surface the water is also found and water is very important for our life. There are so much 78% water in our earth surface and 3.03% is drinking water present on earth surface. The ocean water is so much than the water which we can drink. The material silver ore is known as silver, but we say ore because this is not purified metal. It is purified by the so much machines and then it is made silver. From silver we made jewelries and many more things. Aluminium, we made plane, helicopters and trains. Thank you and have a nice day.